Now you know a lot about being a monster. But I would like to tell you something about monsters that possibly you did not know. Monsters have feelings, just like you. And so, you should be very kind and gentle and patient with a monster. It is not easy to be a monster. Like, Harry breaks everything, but he cannot help it. And Cookie eats everything, but we cannot help it. And of course, I am cute and lovable. I cannot help it. So, if you see a monster in your neighborhood, speak to him softly. Pat his furry little head, and always remember the golden rule.
Okay, guys, come on, get it on, here you go!
Be kind to your neighborhood monsters, 'cause they are not as scary as they seem. When you see one skedaddling down the lane or paddling up the stream, don't scream.
For a monster may be somebody's mommy, and their feelings aren't exactly made of wood.
So offer her a gift of your salami.
Yeah.
Be kind to the monsters in your neighborhood.
So glad to hear you speak. When you see one who's swallowing in the mud or swallowing half the creek, don't shriek.
For a monster is always very mellow.
Yeah, there is.
And a monster always wants to do what's good.
That is right.
So even if his fur's maroon and yellow,